Here at DNW, we have, after many years of research, devised a way to dynamically run gas pump. And of course, with this equipment, we can do the following checks. We can check cranking fuel, idle, peak torque, full load, and high idle.
Right now, I'll run this CAPS pump through our typical start control.